What's up, guys? KeyGamerYT here.
Fire Emblem Heroes.
What's up, guys? KeyGamerYT here, back with another video, playing some more Fire Emblem Heroes for mobile. We're gonna go ahead and continue our last where we left off. So let's go ahead and let this load on. Recent. Here we go. This. Okay. Now it's on here. Because last time I was making a video, it was it's a long story. I did plan on making a video. I was just, you know, tired.
Let me through.
Just, I do apologize for that. But I'm back.
My
We're
turn.
Gonna get some more Fire Emblem videos uploaded. Let's hope that we don't get taken
Let's
down.
Do.
Okay.
Here we Shall
go.
We?
He's done. We on are now on level 11. I have gained strength.
Let's go.
So she can't. Nice. I'm hoping.
Yes.
Yes.
This is boring. Can you fight her?
Let's go!
Can you? No, okay.
As you will. Shall we?
There we go.
Above all, the mission!
Boom! We won! There we go. Stage clear. Okay, so we did it. As you can see, half of our team is taken out. We will not admit defeat so easily. The rest of the shepherds will stop you. Our bonds are strong. We will never so. Okay. Submit to you bonus. 26 orbs. Chapter 4, Part 2. Blade Endings.
Let's go!
I'm really enjoying this, though. I'm really enjoying this game. It's nice how mobile devices are getting, you know, are becoming gaming
yes.
devices also.
My turn.
Which
As
is really,
will.
Really cool. I have to admit, Nintendo did a good job with this. Now, I'm excited for Super Mario Run. So. Can't wait for that to come out. Okay,
oh.
We're just gonna skip.
Let's go.
Okay. Oh, that's what? Okay, that sucks. It's
yes.
not much damage done, but we have
yes.
to go. He got no effects, so that's not fair.
Indeed.
That is not fair. Who else can fight?
Let's
you?
Go!
You can't fight anyone, so I'm just gonna take that. Someone's gonna get taken out, Anna. I knew it. He's gonna get, yep. We're only at 3. Level 12, that's amazing. That is awesome. Alright.
My turn.
Let's keep doing the option. He blocked. I think this might be
Shall
a little
we?
Harder than I thought it would be. We're done. Oh, he finished that, didn't he? I don't know what to do here. We're going down.
Yes. Let me through.
Let's see if he's in the closet. No? Yep. Knew it. Game over. So, I don't know. Continue. Proceed. Although we had to give up one orb, this would be worth it, because now we have our 14 back, and
Shall
we can
we?
Go ahead and defeat these people. These
My
enemies.
Apologies.
Oh. Okay. Alright, that's perfect.
Very well.
Second, please. Cause he's almost done. So now we just got the axe now. Now that's the best thing. When you die, you don't have to worry about restarting the whole level and refighting the enemies again. You can just continue with the enemies remaining, and you have your full team to back you up. So that's pretty cool. Now I'm hoping Anna does not get taken out first, and see he blocked. That's not fair. This is tough, Anna.
Yes.
You guys make this as interesting. Did I just clean health? Oh, did I have a clean health? Okay. Wait, it's okay.
As you will.
I need 10, not 10. I don't know where it is, actually. The 10 actually has 10. Alright, he's almost done. I prefer him to fight now.
My turn.
I just did. See? He blocks. That's not fair.
Indeed.
That is not fair. You bet, please go home. Nope. So it seems like I can't say it's not anything.
Yes.
Hit. All right. That's cool.
Quite so.
That's cool.
Shall we?
Let's finish him, guys. We got
I'll
this. Boom! We won! That's amazing. Level up. Level 13. I said that 3 times already, but it's cool. We did it. Stage clear. Got 1 times orb. Quest in progress. Quest cleared. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the gameplay right there. I'm sorry that the gameplay is so short, but I'm happy that I was able to get one uploaded again. I will start redoing this, like I was before, day by day. I will continue GTA Vice City. So I'm thinking about getting Horizon Zero Dawn. That looks like a pretty freaking amazing game. It's just so many games that there's out for the PS4, PC, Xbox, whichever console you're on, even a 3DS. There's so many new games out there that you just don't know what to buy, and it's freaking cool. But anyways, I thank you guys for watching this video. Maybe the next gameplay will be a little bit longer. If you guys enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.